Hello again. I'm Dr. Shoemaker. And no, I'm not Benedict Cumberbatch. I'm a doctor of science. Let's look at another chemical reaction like you've never seen it before under a powerful microscope. Welcome to the micro world. Oh look, science! This will be a very exciting experiment for you pyromaniacs out there. Today, we're going to light a fire with water? What? It's only a matter of potassium chloride, ammonium nitrate, and zinc powder, but it won't ignite until we add water. And then it ignites. Holy smoke! Now, as usual, let's see what happens under the microscope. Oh my goodness! I can't believe what I'm seeing!
Oh, help! Somebody help!
It's like a tiny apocalypse! Everyone is going crazy! This is why we don't use water to put out chemical fires! And what's this? Oh, that's lovely. But over here, everything is fear and trembling. Let's zoom out a bit to see. Oh no, what have I done?
Oh, I saved years from my house, and now it's gone.
Oh my. Join me next time, after a little bit of therapy, for another riveting experiment. Goodbye. Thank you so much for watching that video. Now subscribe to the channel to see more. And if you like to play with fire, press the like button. Oh, I just saw someone press the like button. You better be careful. By the way, comment below on when you think the apocalypse will happen. I hope it's not anytime soon.